nursed her day and night, me and the boy.
I will return to you.
His mother, she died. My son has not spoken since.
He saw terrible things. He heard terrible things.
Hello, Jacob. My name is Verena, and I'm going to be staying here for a while. I promise I'm not like the others. I'm much worse.
You've come to make the boy talk.
Just to help if I can.
Give me your hands. They're strong, like hers.
I assume it's his mother he hears, or thinks he hears. You don't believe in such voices?
No, Signore, I do not.
Jacob doesn't want you here. He hasn't shown it yet, but he will.
Jacob! Jacob!
It was as you saw last night, he became a danger to himself and to others.
Jacob!
The boy is all that matters.
The voice is real.
I'm mad.
I must leave.
No. Verena!
She's given me her illness. I want to go now.